Does the bell ring?
You know, guys, I think I'm gonna buy Charlotte a flower.
What a beautiful thought. Isn't that beautiful? Are you out of your mind?
What's the big deal?
Well, say you buy Charlotte a flower and then she doesn't buy one for you. You're gonna look pretty foolish.
Yeah, Skipper should know.
That's awfully sweet, Skipper. I'm sorry I didn't get you a card.
Hey, no biggie. It was just the last minute thing. I'm not even that into Valentine's Day.
That was classic.
Skipper's got a point. What if she does buy me a flower and I don't give one for her? Then she's gonna feel bad.
Yeah, you don't want that.
So what should I do?
You could always go home with the flower day blue.
I just wish there was a way to find out if Charlotte was getting me a flower.
Oh, there's a way. There's always a way.
All right, see ya.
See ya.
Charlotte, are you getting Danny a flower?
I'm thinking about it.
You know, I don't get Flower Day. It's a day when popular kids get flowers. Thank you.
I get that part, but why even have it? I mean, school's supposed to be about learning.
Thank you.
This is just a distraction that reinforces negative status levels among students.
Thank you.
What I'm saying is, I really hate Flower Day.
I want to get Danny a flower. I just wish I knew if he was getting me one.
You know, if I were a young whippersnapper, I'd love to get a flower from a pretty girl.
Okay.
Julia, thinking of giving some lucky feller a flower?
Yeah. Oh, that one's nice.
So, who's your lucky feller? Does his name by chance rhyme with Lanny?
Skipper?
Skipper? No, my name is Kiffer with a K. Skipper's my nephew. Good looking kid, that Skipper. You might even consider getting him a flower, Tiffany.
How do you know my name?
Well, gotta go.
See you guys later.
If you wanted to know if Charlotte was getting Danny a flower, you could have just asked. And will you please take off that stupid mustache?
Okay, so is she getting him a flower?
It depends. Is Danny getting her a flower?
It depends.
Oh, man, back to where we started. I'll go get the mop.
No, you goof.
If only there were a way to let each of them know the other is getting them a flower.
Tiffany, you're brilliant.
I am? What'd I do?
Tojo, you tell Danny Charlotte's getting him a flower, and I'll tell Charlotte Danny's getting her one. That way, they both get flowers, and everybody's happy.
I don't get it.
Well, it's him.
Thanks, guys. I owe you big time. This will be the best flower day ever. Sold out? Now what am I gonna do? Do you think Charlotte's already gotten me a flower?
I don't know, but we can't risk it. Come on, I got another plan.
This one ought to be good.
Sold out? Great. Now Danny's gonna feel awful when he hands me that flower.
We can't let that happen. Come on, I've got a plan.
Hi. Listen, Danny, I didn't buy you a flower.
You didn't? That's great. I mean, they were sold out, so I didn't buy you one either.
But I do have a backup flower.
Thanks. It's really pretty. And way better than my backup.
Ta-da! Hey there, Skipper. Hey, Uncle Kipper.